Hey people, how's it going? I'm gonna be playing Plague Incorporated. Now, I found this game on the App Store, and basically, when I saw it, I thought of Pandemic, which is this game I used to play at school on the computer, you know, after I finished all my work. Because basically what would happen in the game is, you try to make a virus and kill everyone. Yeah, that's the goal of the game, to kill everyone, humanity, you know. Alright, so let's check how to play. Oh yeah, same thing with Pandemic, you get to name your disease. I'm going to call mine Fender. Are you ready? Welcome to Plague Incorporated. Are you ready to infect the world? In this tutorial, we'll learn the basics of Plague Incorporated and infect the world together. Think of it as infectious disease school. Doesn't that sound fun? First, you need to choose where your disease will begin. Start in China. Your plague has been unleashed. Below, you can see how many people are infected with your disease. Red bubbles appear when you infect a new country. Pop the bubble to get some DNA points. DNA points are important. You can spend them to evolve your disease and make it stronger. You get more DNA as you infect and kill people across the world. Time to evolve my plague. This is much more in-depth than Pandemic was. Miniature black hole, not a concern. First public chicken crossing declared in Peru. If it's anything like Pandemic, you need to infect a lot of people before you start showing symptoms. Because once people start showing symptoms, they'll start working on the cure. And once the cure starts, it's going to be really hard to infect the whole world and kill everyone. This is way more in depth than Pandemic. You ready to kill the world?
I am.
Only cost 15, that's why.
I haven't picked enough people with an HIV.
So, we're doing this, people. We are doing this. More infectious than the common cold. Because I'm infecting everyone. Holy crap.
Thank you.